Okay, I have a question.
It says designed for everyone.
But how can lights be designed for everyone? What about blind people? I think Bridget Jones fucking lied to me. Ask me why.
Okay, why, bro?
Because it's Bridget Jones' diary and this is a fucking book. Koish, come here. Can you answer one more question, please? Why are you eating dry rice when you can easily rasla? When you can easily rasla?
Buy like 100 forks, I don't know.
What the fork is going on? And I've actually learned a lot about life from these plates. That's because they're deep plates.
Wow. IKEA also has a masturbation point.
Indira, I'm so sorry. I don't want to spread you on my bed, but you're only for $6.99. That's lame as fuck. Oh shit. It's tied, Goyesh. It's all tied. Oh shit. My stool test joke has gone for a toss. I can't do a stool test joke. What the fuck?
I think I need a
chair. It's a rocking chair, bro. It's a rocking chair. Oh, acha. Bro, IKEA has a second masturbation area and it says right there self-serve furniture area. That's fucking disgusting, Khoish. I wouldn't expect to come to IKEA and have like self-servicing masturbation stations everywhere.
Shut up, she's asking something.
Yeah, because 10,000 people are coming and checking this and then they throw it away.
This is a showpiece.
Show me the piece. Show me the piece. 1 second. This is a rocking chair. That's great. How much for your full family? How much for your full family?
$209.
Can you see clearly? Do you want some glasses? Kaisho?
Oh, this ice
cream freezer. Chicken Maggie. Tere maan mein return kar diya kyun? Bahut saare log ne return kyun kar diya?
To main kya karun?
Because it's fantastic. It's almost fantastic. It's not completely fantastic.